Okay, now I'm going to
Good morning, it is Assalamualaikum. My name is Hajra Haider and this is my partner Sabanadi. We are from Deakin House Finance Life Campus. We have designed a device which is known as the Digital Gridiron Meter. As you know, that the technology is increasing day by day and the world has become more modern. But no one, we gain many benefits from this technology, but no one notices the disadvantages of it. Heat and radiation emitted from the computer monitors is very harmful for human health. It can cause cancer, it can cause tumors, blood disorders, and to reduce that radiation, we have a designed this device which is known as digital rate meter. My friend, will you tell me the structure of the device?
We have used the daytime thermocouple sensor which will measure the temperature, and as the temperature will increase, the device we attach will automatically trip. But as the temperature decreases, the device will automatically switch off. This device is very advantageous. It's detachable with an attachment to any other device like heaters and geysers.